unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Good morning, Ephrata. I'm Jory Hagen.
Well, I'm Dylan Fritz.
Today is Monday, March 20th. Please rise for a moment of silence and a pledge to the flag.
Save the date, April 6th. Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. To help you think about your future plans, the Counseling Office is sponsoring an evening program for you to explore your post-secondary options. On April 6th, from 6 to 7:15, representatives from four-year colleges, community colleges, financial aid, the military, and employment will present short informational sessions on how their programs may fit into your post-secondary plan. Updates will be shared in future announcements and on Schoology.
Attention students, the Spring Musical Grease are looking for a few students to join stage crew. Looking for spotlight operators, backstage crew, and other areas of crew. A brief meeting will be held today at 4 p.m. in the auditorium for anyone interested in joining stage crew. If you are unable to attend or have any questions, please email Mr. Gonzalez at irving_gonzalez@easdpa.org. You may also see Mr. Bischoff.
Attention all seniors, pick on a senior day signups is this week during all lunches. Please find a picture, preferably a wallet size one, no larger than 4x6, of yourself that student council can hang in the display case in the lobby to accommodate your highest bid. These pictures can be handed in when you sign up at lunch or soon after. This is one of the last events for all the seniors to participate in together, and it's a lot of fun. Don't wait for the last minute and sign up today.
5-Minute Films Festival, Tuesday, March 21st, 2:40 after school in the Media Center. Snacks will be provided. Now over to Fritz with lunch.
For lunch today, we have Bosco's Stuffed Pizza Stick with meatballs and sauce, boneless wings with a whole grain roll and margarine, fish and cheese with a whole grain roll, Italian hoagie, chef shallot, french fries, baked beans, fresh baby carrots or celery with dip, chilled peaches, fresh fruit, or a slushy. Now over to Angel with sports.
So I keep big bills up in my heart on the dirty like blood. So ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed for a lie. And it's a win.
Basketball open gyms begin this week for any girl interested in playing basketball. They will be held every Tuesday and Thursday night from 7 to 8:30 in the high school gym. Although spring sports games and matches should be starting this week, the recent snow has pushed many of them back. Stay tuned for updates as soon as we have them. On Saturday, the bowling team comprised of Nick Vanderwin, Jared Bigley, The Goat Lee Yank, Samantha Heindel, Logan Mulchaney, Cameron Zawali, and Gavin Dissonate finished in second place in the state championship tournament. The team finished in first in qualifying but lost in the finals to defending state champions Penn Manor in the finals. Congratulations on an outstanding season. That's it for sports. Now back to the main desk.
Attention, Ephrata seniors. The 2017 Ephrata National Bank Trust Scholarships are now available online on the EMB website at epmb.com. The Ephrata National Bank scholarships include the Hipschman, Mellinger, Wolf, and Brossman scholarships. Applications are due March 31st, 2017. An application tip and tutorial video are available on the scholarships group on Schoology. If you have any questions, please see your counselor.
Make sure to tune in tomorrow for a special new live segment and a celebrity guest. You don't want to miss it.
That's it for us today. Have a great day, Ephrata. Great job with the cameras, Chris.